prices led from FX Empire. The pair settled below the support at 1.3135 and is trying to get below 1.31. If this attempt is successful, the pair will gain additional downside momentum and head towards the next support level at 1.3050. A move below this support level will open the way to the test of September lows at 1.30. On the upside, the previous support at 1.3135 will serve as the first resistance level. This resistance level has already been tested during today's trading session and proved its strength. A move above this level will push the pair towards the major resistance level at 1.32, which is followed by the resistance at the 20 EMA at 1.3235. Have a nice day and good luck!